With this test, we're going to assess soil color. The color of your soil can tell you how much organic matter is present. The more soil organic matter you have, typically the darker the color. The color of your subsoil can also indicate whether it has been waterlogged. If this is the case, soil can turn gray, and it can have possible red and brown spots mottled throughout. However, for this test, we're going to focus on the color of your topsoil as an indication of soil organic matter levels. You'll need a shovel and a little bit of water. In addition to soil organic matter, soil moisture can affect the color of your soil, and so you want to make sure that it's moist each time you do this test for comparison. You'll grab a handful of soil that you've excavated and add a bit of water. Not too much, just enough to moisten it. What color is it? Is it a deep, dark brown or black? Is it lighter brown or tan? If you're able to, dig a bit deeper. Is the topsoil darker than the subsoil? If the topsoil is not darker and both appear light, this could indicate that you need to improve topsoil organic matter levels. It's useful to take pictures for comparison over time with this test as with others, in addition to recording your observations. This soil appears to be a nice rich brown, and so that's what I would record in my rock grading sheet. How you choose to improve your soil organic matter levels will depend on your context and goals, but a good place to start is increasing the living roots through, for example, cover cropping. You can also consider adding something like compost or leaving crop residues behind.